talked to my friend Sarah on a wall close to my house. We talked about how strange the feeling to take my insides and put them out. Thank you, friends and strangers, for your gentleness with me. It is a gift that keeps me floating towards a future I can't see.